I love my grandkids, my sons, you know, my daughter. I got a pretty big family, man. I got people that love me, you know? And that's what it's really all about, man. It ain't about all this, you know, I'm this gangster this, or I'm that gangster that. You keep that shit, man, like, entertainment. You know what I mean? You gotta have a weak-ass mind to let, like, something like a movie or somebody's album or something like that press you into doing something stupid, something that could really end your life, or something that could put you in prison for the rest of your life. You had to be somebody that was weak-minded and didn't have the proper training anyway. We all know wrong from right. You know what I mean? It ain't all about being, you know, gangster. We all here together, you know what I'm saying? I done seen gangsters come and gangsters go, you know?